Indicators are quantities, qualities, times or spaces that allow us to measure the progress towards the implementation of the activities, the delivery of the outputs, the achievement of the outcomes, and the contribution to the impacts. Indicators interact with your vertical logic. Input indicators allow you to measure how inputs were translated into activities. Output indicators allow you to measure how those activities were transformed into products and services, into outputs. Input-output indicators allow you to measure efficiency. Result indicators allow you to measure how products and services were actually used by your target group to produce anticipated benefits, to achieve the outcomes. They allow you to measure effectiveness. And impact indicators allow you to measure how those benefits were sustainable enough to contribute to long-term change. They allow us to measure sustainability. You can use different types of measures with your indicators. You can use a cardinal measure, a number of absolute units, for instance, the number of participants in the training program. You can use an ordinal measure to assess, for instance, the level of satisfaction of participants. You can use also a binary measure, which means yes or no. For instance, the law has been approved by the Parliament or not. You can also use a signal to identify the respect for a certain deadline. For instance, yes, the law was approved by the Parliament and it was approved until the end of 2020. And finally, you can use composite indicators, the ones that combine different cardinal measures. A typical composite indicator is, for instance, the Human Development Index or the Rule of Law Index. You collect information about your indicators on the sources of verification. Sources of verification can vary according to complexity and cost. For input-output indicators, you mostly use internal sources. The administrative and management reports of your project are good sources for input-output indicators. For result or outcome indicators, you can use adapted statistics or basic statistics. And finally, for the most complex and of course more expensive sources of verification, for impact indicators, you can use interviews with stakeholders and specialized surveys, which are much more complicated to use and much more expensive.